You've permanently disabled a geriatric woman in Oxford City Centre, and you've left your wife to die in the ocean.
Oh no!
What could be worse than that?
I interviewed Brad Pitt recently, anyway, I thought, oh, how am I? He's probably going to high five me. Like that's what Brad Pitt would do. So as I walked in, I was like, went straight for the high five. He had his fist out in the fist pump, and I grabbed his fist, and I went, "Oh, doorknob!"
Okay. Okay, this is the that is worse.
He was trying to get to Narnia or something.
Oh my god.
Doorknob.
Doorknob. That's not even a thing.